Hi, this is Dean Cardinale from Worldwide Trekking. Today I'm going to talk about your sleeping bag for your trek to Mount Everest Base Camp. So when we trek to Mount Everest Base Camp, we stay in tea house lodges along the way. And each night in the tea house lodge, you will have a bunk room. It's a room that has two bunks in it, so you'll be partnered up with somebody else unless you're using a single supplement. And in the bunk room, there's a mattress down on the bunk, so you don't need a sleeping pad. There's a lock on the door, so you can lock your items in there. And then you need a sleeping bag. Normally, people are gonna want like a 0 degree temperature rated bag, so a bag that's rated for 0 degrees Fahrenheit. You're gonna want a compression sack probably to put your sleeping bag in, so it packs up nice and tight. And there's two types of sleeping bags. You can get a synthetic sleeping bag or a down sleeping bag. The temperature rating is gonna be the most important part. Temperature rating is gonna not matter whether it's down or synthetic. Synthetic is not gonna pack up quite as small. It's also a little bit better if the bag was ever to get wet. It shouldn't be a problem on a trek to Mount Everest Base Camp. We're gonna have the sleeping bags in the duffel bag that's water resistant. We're also gonna put that in a kit bag, like a burlap bag, when it goes on the yak, so it shouldn't get wet in the event of rain. Synthetic bags are also gonna be a little bit cheaper. A down bag is gonna be a little loftier, a little softer. It will pack up a little smaller, maybe pack up a little bit easier, but those are the two main differences between down and synthetic. 0 degree rating is what you're gonna want for your sleeping bag. If you do sleep cold, there's a couple things you can do. You can always wear more layers in your sleeping bag, you know, more puffy layers, and a lot of times people sleep with a beanie hat on, and that way they're keeping their head warm, and it keeps them warmer in the bag. Or you can opt to go for a bag that's minus 20. They don't really make too many bags that are minus 10 degrees, you know, that kind of thing. So you're gonna jump from 0 degrees down to minus 20 degree bag if you sleep cooler. And if you're trekking to Mount Everest Base Camp with us, we usually go 2 times a year. If you're going in the springtime, April is gonna be a cooler month than when you get into May. And then in May, it's starting to warm up. You go through the monsoon season. And then if you're going in the fall, September is gonna be a warmer month, October a little cooler, November a little cooler than that. So you're gonna encounter the cooler temperatures in the upper part of the Khumbu Valley when we get up towards Faroche, Lobeche, Gorokchep. That's where you're gonna want the warmer bag. So if you get a down or a synthetic sleeping bag rated for 0 degrees, you should be perfectly fine. You can layer up as you need to if it's cooler up in the upper valley. If you do sleep colder, you could opt to go for a bag that's rated for colder temperatures, like a minus 20 degree bag. Thank you for watching our packing list video for our trek to Mount Everest Base Camp. The entire list is right below, so you can check that out. Contact us if you have any questions, and we hope you see you on a trip to Mount Everest Base Camp.